things, which is weird to me. I think you're a secret trance. I think one day you're gonna finally fucking confess, and we'll all be a lot happier.
Is this where Burning Man is in the Mushroom Kingdom?
I suppose it's called Burning Shroom.
Oh, that's a good one.
But, you know, yeah.
Oh, this place looks cool.
I don't know. Desert stages.
Is the sun back?
I was going to say, I feel like the angry sun's
going. Look at that thing.
I don't know what the fuck's going on over there. Okay.
I hate that he repeats the same thing pretty much in everything. The press the L if you need the map. It's like, motherfucker, you told us once. If we didn't pick up after that, that's our fault.
Also, it's like, it's literally just a button on the controller.
Yeah.
You know, if I want to see the map and I forget which button, I can just like push buttons, you know?
Winnie the Pooh's here. I have his honeypot. Fuck you.
Yeah, now he's coming for us.
We've unleashed the essence of Pooh.
Unleashed the Pooh. This is a desert, you dipshit. Wait, is it a desert or did someone take your water? Because those are two different things. You know, like, because if there were a fat dinosaur slash castle floating around the outback that secretly had all of Australia's water, I'm pretty sure we'd be able to, as a people, unite to destroy him. All right.
That sounds... What do you want?
Everyone here just doesn't like it. Okay.
Whoa.
Beat up that child.
Oh, don't lure me in with the white sand and then pull that on me. Oh. You even jump on high in sand. That sounds lovely.
Because
I bet this has like a sinking.
Yeah.
Place.
Sinky sand.
Okay, what do we got?
I bet that goes somewhere.
Fuck, how are we going to Devo our way out of this one? Oh.
Huh. What the fuck?
Blumps. Bloomps. Blimps. Got the bloomps. Oh.
This is just weird.
Oh.
Can I hit my spiky
below?
Hat? Yes.
Oh, fuck yeah.
What the?
Oh, fire pops them too. That's pretty good. No, don't pop it. We need it.
I didn't want to be trapped in the cave
forever.
Yeah,
you did.
No, I don't. Oh, I'm still up there. God damn it. No, fucking bloops.
Bye.
You anus.
By the incredible power of Drill Bomb. Wait, come back here. I want to jump
drill
on you.
Bomb. I think that's drugs.
Excellent. Oh.
Nope, just some stuff and a flower. Oh, you can, like, if you hit the fucking things, you make them, like, get born faster. Just like in real life. I was okay when there was just a few around, but, like, I like that these Goombas just seem really pissed off they've got, like, a dumbass haircut.
Yeah. Oh, no.
Okay. No, the inflation people are going to be here for this, and I just, like, I don't... Like, there's only so many bizarre... Oh. Well,
where did that go?
Where it went. No, like, there's only so many fucking weird fetishes I can defend us from. Wait. Because, like, there's a fucking star on
there
this.
There it is. Well.
Stop fucking... No, you did that! You bucket of cunt!
Dude, I am trying to steer this thing, and it is not easy.
Stop fucking... just... Almighty. Now I'm fucking, like... How did you even get that? You didn't deserve that.
There we go. I gave it to you.
Let's. I don't want to live in the fucking someone pumped me full of fart dimension.
Oh, damn it.
Why are you going down there? It is not that hard to steer.
I'm fine, dude.
Oh, you fucking shit. Stop, because no. Stop mashing for a fucking second.
I'm not mashing. I was not pressing a single button. It just goes by itself.
The fucking faces on these goddamn dumb things. All right, look, I just... Fuck. Oh, the fucking stupid kid and his stupid fucking haircut took it away. Ah! Old bastards. It's the last time I ever steer fat people with you. Fucking just... That was so... Why are you doing this? I'm high! Oh. I don't want a fucking postcard of that.
Like my...
Hey, remember when you were fat people?
My platforming skills are fine when high, but something like that, I just...
Yeah,
can't
no,
do.
No, just something different happened.
Yeah.
And then you're just like, ooh, button! I'm trying. Like, no,
I honestly wasn't pressing button. It flaps. If you're in a straight line, it just flaps its arms.
I swear it wasn't.
No, for real, it was.
Weird dumb faces on them.
Yay, wonders.
Look at them. They look like first season Family Guy characters.
Yeah. This way.
Hang on. Wait. Yeah, I'm king now.
Aw.
Fucking
I do, don't bring
like.
Me from the void. Well, your existence sucks, doesn't it?
All right.
Interesting. Maybe there's multiple ones we have to hit. Oh, it's a mirage.
Hey.
Oh, it's the weird things.
Armadillos.
What do you do?
If you step on an armad, it'll like roll. It's like, yeah, just like everything. Okay, so there's the slightly better jumps routine.
Oh, so. Yeah. Oh.
Okay, so the jars contain water.
Cool.
That looks like maybe, like, is that sand in the air? I'm assuming. All right, what the fuck is this?
These are coins. Or the wonder seed.
All right, let's go.
It's a big coin.
That's something. Oh, it's water. You see what I mean? Like, why here? Why me? Why? I don't actually like the desert. I don't want to be here. This sort of sucks. That it?
Yeah.
All right. Rolling, 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 rolling. Ah. I brought your string of roll crimes to an end.
I don't the kids...
Wait, down here. Yeah, the fucking...
Oh, well, mine didn't have water in it.
Yeah. It's just piss.
Why'd you pick that up and it didn't do anything?
I don't know! I mean, to think. Kids used it. Oh, never mind. Sucked in.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, God, you want to like pick the armadillos because they do roll up into a ball, but like, you know, it's a bit. What the fuck just happened?
Wow, we got a wonder thing somehow.
Oh God.
Whoa. Why are we really fast?
Because it's drugs. Okay, I don't care what they say. Yeah, like fucking.
Jesus.
Yeah, like, it's like the elephants don't work on me no more. Ah, fuck it, I died. Come back. There we go. Oh, I can't jump on those because they're spiky. Yeah, fucking. Everything's wrong. I don't like. Fix me.
Yeah, I feel that speed.
I fucking feel that way too. Fix me. Please, God, get me out of here. Take whatever you need to take to make this stop.
I have no water for you. I'm sorry. I cannot pollinate you.
Fresh
out. Thought I was a hummingbee.
The moment I tried to drink nectar out of Sanjay's head. Just that, back and forward.
Yeah, it's so good.
Hey, hey.
What are you about? Two more.
Oh. You haven't been very good at this, have you?
Treasure vault.
Are we supposed to, like, touch them in order?
Probably. I'd say so.
Pop and pop and pop and pop. It's a special Devo stage.
Nope, can we? No. Go down there.
That's some bullshit. Pop and pop and pop, pop and pop and pop. Oh,
yeah. Postcards are great.
Why that, Nintendo?
Okay, so let's find these other question blocks. Level. There's one. Two. And he's probably just within a certain time.
Time, yeah.
Whoa. That looks ominous. Wait, is there anything here? Nope. Okay.
All right, wait.
Oh.
Huh.
What? Oh, it's Captain Toad.
Captain Toad's pleasure packer.
Once I'm in, I never come out. Oh, God. Toad, no.
That's the Choad.
Okay, so we get 50 coins from finding. That's pretty cool, though. Like,
I mean,
like
considering
that.
That's not even the stage, like that was just hidden behind the stage.
Rolling ball hole. Hall of the Mountain King.
Ball of the Mountain King. Well, at least I got my Devo hat. Oh, no! I suppose, yeah, we gotta, like, soccer this shit, don't we? Alright, well, fuck me, that's what I get. Why would, like, that... I don't know why that would harm me. I feel like I'm getting... Oh, cock shit, fuck ass. Oh, look.
Oh, what are you?
I don't like that. What the fuck? Whee! Huh.
Oh, that's cool.
It's freaky and weird.
Oh, he's still alive.
Yeah, I don't think he's gonna keep, he can die.
Well.
Yeah, we probably didn't need that. Wait. There's gotta be something. Yeah, I can't slide. It is not. I don't think it is. Run away.
No, it is.
Oh, it is. Okay.
Yeah, you would have died otherwise. No. Oh. Well, you're in the dark.
Yeah, was that it?
That's it.
Something to do with that fire, you know? It just feels like... I feel like... I mean, probably not, but it just, you know... And get me! I'm up here. Wait. Alright, there's something down there. I'm just a little old ground wrinkle. You can't do squat about me.
Yay, purple coin. I have hit the winning streak.
Alright, what? Okay, I probably gotta fucking launch. Well, look out. Oh, fuck you, fuckity fuck. Yeah, the drill doesn't do anything to these guys.
Well, shit.
What am I supposed to do?
I feel
about
like
that?
We're supposed to come out of there, probably. Oh, there's a big.
Just fucking jump off that. Oh yeah, we got like fucking.
Yeah.
There we go. There we go.
Got the triple jump. Oh fuck.
Mom, 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 mom. I always wondered what would happen if an elephant tried to outrun the shit. Sitting down. Nice and easy for me. Fuck. Fucking pulled that out of the fucking.
Great. I feel it should just switch to the other player when it does that.
Yeah, it is moderately inconvenient.
Like that. I was going too forward ahead. Ah! That one's Chungus. Whoa.
Cheech and Chungus.
Back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Ooh. You're dead. Imagine just being asleep and then your existence just poofs out.
I'm guessing, yeah, I mean, like.
You got
this.
It's
just like unexistence. Am I not the king? Do I not deserve to be followed? Oops. All right. I wonder what that ball was about then.
I don't know.
It just dies and says, good.
My existence has been served. Rolling ball hole.
My whole existence is ball. That was a good photo. That's something to put up on the fridge.
Yeah. I wonder if we can access any of these photos.
I mean, my brain says yes, but then also it's Nintendo. So it's just like, you might be able to go to the online Mario thing on your phone or some shit and then like look at them that way.
Hippity hop to the barbershop.
All right. Pop, 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 pop. All right.
Oh.
Huh. All right.
Oh, I see.
Off you go, you little bastard. You trapped me. You locked me under the stairs.
It's where you fucking belong.
Elephant man, motherfucker. I'm a human being.
Hey, there was levels down here. Oh, I don't know, badge. Oh no, that's just parachute cap. Wow.
It's like base jumping, but with an Italian man's hat.
It's bullshit that Toad doesn't use his Toad hat. Fuck you.
Is it a hat? I can't even remember.
In the Mario Brothers cartoon, it was definitely a hat.
Right.
Oh yeah, supposed to.
Mars. Yeah, see, this is where.
Oh, no. Ooh. There, okay?
It's just between me and you, smashed hat. Enos! Why'd you follow me? You stoned motherfucker.
I thought you knew what you were doing.
Just because I know you did that because you were high.
Yeah.
Am I not allowed to, like, turn it on and off a certain amount of times?
I don't know.
I know what it is. Like, you gotta hook back and wall jump.
Oh, okay.
I realized it right after I went too far away to do it. All right, this way. Oops, 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 oops. Hang in there, okay? Every now and then it drops an input and it's like, this is not a game where I can just every now and then sporadically not fucking get the goddamn thing up.
Mm.
Hang in there, okay? Shut up. Shut the fuck up.
I don't understand. No, we gotta get over
the
other
side of him, because I did the perfect drop the first time around. So I got it and I got over him, and you need to then wall jump by curling back because you won't get the fucking range. Right. So you gotta why do I fucking fall down heavy there? Fuck, shit. Fuck. Like, something weird's happening with the hat. Alright. Dropping anything weird there. Hang in there, okay? Whatever. Don't care. Just want to be free of it. No, I feel like I've hit a wall or something, you know?
Yeah, I don't understand its momentum. You might be able to cancel it to get game momentum. I don't know, because that's what
just,
it looked like.
Yeah, I just feel like every now and then momentum would just hit a wall and I don't know why. Is it, you know, is there wind hitting me or some shit? Is that what I was supposed to be aware of?
Maybe.
Look at me go, ma!
New.
Master badges do different shit.
I don't think so.
I mean, because we've done two, right? And then he says you've mastered it.
Yeah, I think it's just
what's
level.
The exclamation point on that for? That one's equipped.
I think it means it's new.
Shake the fucking control. No, I'm not a maniac.
Oh, we did that one.
There we go. Armand.
Right, did that. There it is.
Uh-oh.
Oh, mummy mushrooms.
Weird big head dudes. Oh, yeah.
Cool.
Yeah, you can't keep me out. Cannot deny Louis Ouija. His fucking face. I want to hold on to it while I went down there.
Goodbye. The sweet embrace of sand covers me once again.
Thank you for letting me see.
Oh, come on.
Fuck that cunt up. With my drill ass. God damn it. Super.
Oh no, damn it. Yeah. The pulley's back thing. Is it gonna go down? Okay. Get him out of there.
Uh-huh.
Oh, that's cool. All right. I think I have to go in the blue one. Probably.
I'll just stand out here kicking jars. Okay.
Thing is, we don't want to unravel him all the way because we want to bounce off his head a little.
All right, well, you yank him down a little bit. Okay.
Oh.
It's very weird the way it functions.
Did it not give you a boosty? Oh, there you go. Nice.
I and now you die. You're sending you to the void. Into the endless wastes. I'm making.
Well.
Now, how do we open that shit up?
Open what?
That door.
What door?
This. You know, it looks like a door.
Oh.
I mean, I feel like that should open. Like, what's this about? Oh. Ah. Yeah.
Well,
it's a door of the mind. Is this a boss?
What's hey, come what's back happening? Here.
Wind stole my drugs. Wait, don't let me die. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Puzzle. Shut up.
Impossible. You have 5 seconds to comply. Ah!
That's fair. Why would you?
I was looking at you because I thought I grabbed the switch.
Release.
Well. I want to die in the sweet embrace of spikes.
I hear it's a painless death, like drowning. Just with spikes.
Touch the knoblet.
What's the tip? Thank you for degothing my house.
This is just a whole scheme to get the kingdom repainted.
Spruce the place up a little bit.
I'm on to you.
We'll trick those plumbers into showing up again.
Oh, fancy. Fancy.
Platforming games should star more tradies.
Uh-huh.
Some kid took a shit right all over it. Looks really bad. It's got to lower the fucking property values and whatnot.
Oh, this looks... It's called Dungeon.
Is it going to have... one of those zipper gimps like they got in that fucking movie. Holy boy.
What's got zippers?
This. The fuck? Oh, look. Yeah. Right. Huh.
Oh, they're those dudes.
I haven't seen them in a while.
Are they from...
I think that has... Yeah, that has...
Okay. Are they from the... From a... I think a handheld Mario.
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, wait. Are they from... Wario Land?
Okay.
Oh, don't tell me that.
Yeah, I fucking...
They brought back the door mechanic. That's cool.
Why the ominous warning? Good luck. Yeah. I was like,
oh, we're not long and weird.
Well, for that.
Yeah,
slow down because I want to fucking.
Oh, there's the switch. Is,
yeah. You get. Uh oh. Ow.
You just get it.
That's what I need. Drugs in the dark. Oh.
Oh.
Less O.
Oh, smart.
Ah!
Oh, God. Oh, yeah, mushroom. That would have helped us back there.
I'm gonna get the rope.
Oh, crap.
Yee!
Go, go, go.
Fuck.
I'll sacrifice myself to the Mario spirit. Oh, great.
Wait, wait, hang on. That is somewhere.
There it is.
Wait a minute. One of us bum jump or some shit. Where is it? Oh, there we go.
Oh, they could have just gone up the pipe.
Ah. Look at those big things giving out light. Zoom!
Bang, zoom. Straight to the moon. I got water. Fish.
I control the fire.
Huh?
You can't tell me what to do. Fire should help them too. All right, hang on. What's there's got to be like a aha.
I want to live.
God damn it, you're distracting. Oh, all right, look.
I have been reborn. The stars foretold it. One didn't even have water in it.
Yeah, I don't think it does.
It doesn't have it either.
It's down here.
Hi.
Oh. Hmm. God, fist, shit, fuck. This is becoming madness. Everything's just a jar of snakes. Shit ass, fuck. Okay.
There's the key, there's the key.
I swear I touched that.
Oh. Yeah, stab there.
Wait.
Just stab there.
Yeah. Achoo. I bet it can tell that there's just no way for you through.
Hmm.
Well done. Yeah, we're not that stupid, you stupid fucking shit.
You'd rather jump up there, yeah. Wait for me, you fuck knuckle. Oh,
don't worry,
anyway.
I was foiled by my own shoddy fucking bullshit. I tried to fuck you and I ended up fucking myself, and that's what I deserve for such shenanigans. I think making each of these levels a violent assault on the brain has been a good move.
Because
The more shit you throw at me while keeping the gameplay mechanics relatively fucking simple, the more I'm just going to be baffled. I can see you down there.
There are so many seeds in this place.
Huh. All right. I'm gonna lie. Curious about whatever that shit is.
Lights out.
Uh-oh.
It's fine.
How's this sound? All right. So does this have to be off? Okay. All right.
Wait. I was looking at my phone and then I looked up a second later and you'd done it. So I was like, okay, you just have to jump it up in the dark. Is that all you had to do?
Yeah. You just had to remember where the platforms were.
Okay. Cool. Sure.
Here you go, fucko. I'd fix this bridge, but I would like to be paid for my labor. Mushroom Kingdom treats that as an irregularity.
Yeah, it does. Under the hill behind the oasis. Oh.
Ninjis! Right, where are ninjis?
We can go find them.
Yeah, I want to see the ninjis.
Is it under the oasis?
Was it?
Where's the oasis?
It wasn't under the oasis. It was like under something near the oasis. And we'd hear music.
Wait, I hear music.
I think this is the regular music is the problem.
That's in here.
Aha. Uh-huh. Yeah, there we are. Right. Why do they have tits?
To show their power.
They're on the same goo you're on. See what I mean? Like they could look less nipply, you know?
I don't trust them.
Yeah, I don't blame you.
One, two, three, That's weird.
Oh, God.
No.
The ninjas are making fun of us. They're dancing. I'm telling you, it could be less about drugs. That's not the... I'm back. Shit. I don't even know what I'm doing. Just pushing jump sometimes, and sometimes it works.
I knew not to trust these ninjas.
I can't believe you'd say the N-word.
What's up, my ninjas? Ninja is such a good word. It's like ninja is a total thing, but it's like ninji.
My ninjis!
Yeah, like, it sounds nonsense. It's great. I like flim flam.
And I think it is nonsense, but... Right. Is there anything else under here, you know? I really... Okay.
Oh? What does that do?
That means we're now skilled at the rhythm method. All right.
What's that actually do?
Nice.
Okay. Oh, let's not
I
do
mean,
that.
You know, that's not the worst thing in the world, but also I don't care.
Oh, we can go through. Where is it? Is it from the bottom? I thought maybe it was from the side. What?
Oh, around the...
Yeah. Where was it?
Around here.
Through there? Hey.
Hmm. All right. Let's raise the roof. Princess Peach is the princess of the Mushroom Kingdom. She wants what's best for everyone.
That's the music from the Mario Sunshine special stage.
I mean, they're buttons, but they look like nipples.
Buttons, nipples, same thing.
Whether it's buttons or nipples, I'm going to pinch them.
Oh, you can just become a ghost. That's good to know.
They mean commit suicide. What you gonna do? Shit!
Where'd you go? Oh, did you just go straight up?
Yeah, I just... You know, I saw the tube and I was like, up. And then I didn't, I decided to just raw dog this. That's fucking shit.
Can I just swipe him? Oh, I need a little bit of screen. There we go. I cannot just swipe him. Okay, good to know. Oh.
All right. Oh, yeah, he turns around. That's good.
I do not like those guys.
I wish I picked up a firefly or some shit, but I'm dumb. It's all on me. Shit. Coordinate. Oh, you fucking mud.
Damn it. Oh, come on! Damn it. Good. You got his noggin.
Right, that fucking face. Give me a power up or some shit. I'm dumb and I forgot to get one at the start. Okay, that sucks ass.
Why?
I kicked a fucking thing at him, but it's just like all it does is it doesn't like, you know, kill him. It just breaks their fucking stupid pot. Mm. A heavy ass jump will fuck him up though. Hang on.
Look at this pot with me. Oh, my pot.
My pot. Man, rain. Stay where we are.
Nice.
Oh, look at that.
Yeah, look at Hammer meat bros.
Meat bros. They don't invite us to the Mario.
I can spin jump in real life. I mean, you kind of can, but you're not going to get...
Not that many spins, no. And it won't lay to jump on thorns.
Which is bullshit. It's a lay to jump on bindies at least. Oh. High jump challenge?
Yeah.
Oh, look, I mean, look, there's another some stuff.
You know,
yeah, like, I know. That's blocked off.
Wait, hang on.
Secret.
It's funny. Can't fool me.
Oh, it's... Okay. Secret shop. Oh, there you go. Fart dash. I don't really need these, but I'm going to buy them.
Please. Fart dash. It's 4 stars, and look at that picture.
Yeah.
It looks like Mario fucked up a vault. You know, like his ass has gone way faster than the rest of him.
Oh.
Cock.
Should be able to still get it. Fucking... Oh, so close. Maybe not. Oh, joy. I'm mushroom. Well. Excellent. I will see you in the next life. You don't lose lives in badge challenges, though, so.
That's good.
Did you, though, Luigi? Did you do it?
No giving the drugs to my child bride.
God damn it. That's an amazing screenshot.
Fucking like they're crouching like. Poof.
Doing stuff makes more stuff appear. No. I want the fast dash.
What the fuck is this shit about?
It's broken. Mom, it's broken.
Who fixes it?
It's probably one of the toads. It's the flower toads. Fuck yeah, I'll do Fino. Okay. We've done... Oi, can you go fix the other shit?
Oh, wait. Yeah, so,
probably have to do this because it looks like it goes up.
Stuff around here.
You and your secret holes.
Yeah. What's that about?
Is it Captain Toad again?
World or some shit.
There he is.
What the fuck? Scared shitless, Chode. What the fuck's that? Oh, that's the
fungi world. Yeah. Fungi mine.
That'll be fun. It'll be ghostly.
Because I think probably do this and then we go up and around.
Here
shover mansion.
My secret shover.
Go eat some flowers.
All right.
Oh, all right. No.
Okay. Oh, boy. Ah, sucked in. No, no, fondle hands. We could kill this guy.
Yeah, probably.
All right.
Oh, there's a door on top.
There's a doorway. Oh. Okay.
Excellent.
Oh yeah, we animated a fat chick squeezing her way through a door. We're Nintendo. Okay.
Whoa.
All right.
I was not expecting that. We moved it out of the fucking way. That was cool.
Oh, you little bastards.
Oh, I tried.
Unga bunga. Wait. That feels like a trick.
What? Jump right, up
now
here?
There is none. Yeah. Pinkies. Pinkies.
Don't go through yet. Get him.
Oh. No. You fucking cunt. You double mega giga cunt.
Oh, just what we need.
I don't need to deal with like sumo on drugs.
Whoa.
Uh-oh.
Oh, he's on the other like on the foreground.
The plane. Okay. Now my controller jiggled. Oh, okay. Uh-huh.
Oh. It's in,
help.
It's in stock. I can't.
Okay. I think I should be able to help. You know?
I feel like it.
Hey, what? Hey, don't you turn around.
Oh, right.
I ran against that wall and nothing happened, so I dispute elements of how that
fuck
transpired.
Off, we can't go back in. Fuck you.
I say ditch the level.
Hey?
Ditch the level.
What, retry him?
Yeah. What the fuck? There's like two halves of a door on that fucking thing. Is this really making us faster? Was a little, well,
yeah, when you get
okay.
to full dash. That's
Sonic
the problem, is we're not really getting to full dash.
Stages aren't exactly full dash. Gentleman's release.
I wonder if... Oh, never mind.
Oh, gotcha. Gotcha, you little fucker. Wait. Flicky bummy. Yeah. There we go. Oh, yeah, right.
For the door.
It's bullshit two people can't push. The fuck you're thinking they're fucking Nintendo, but two people should be able to push.
Hmm.
I wonder if we can just ignore this shit this time. You can.
You are fucking with me. Amazing.
Look at that.
Let me get it. Hang out.
I'll let you go. I just cannot even... There we go. Alright.
Oh yeah, let's get it this time. You know with what fucker wall to push.
Like, cause for a while I thought those big things were gonna come down. We just had to hold them off until that happened. Here I come with my magic hands. Here is some other cunts. They're not as magic. Chew.
Oh, son of a
penis. I'm running fast. I'm helping.
Yeah, I agree. Multiple people should be able to push.
Wait, no.
Wait, what?
This thing's pushable.
Oh.
I don't know why that's useful, but like... Oh, fuck it, who cares? I gotta fucking... Oh, fuck me. Stupid fucking fart. I suck shit. What the fuck are you guys doing now? Engage the legs. Do it.
There's the seed.
Fucking Terran of Fuiji.
That's terrifying.
Here I come to grab you with my hands. Hey, you worked up a sweat.
Oh, coins back.
Yeah. Shove that, motherfucker.
Hmm.
Right, don't push that one beneath us, because I feel like that's in the trick.
Feel like it's a track?
Yeah.
I'm gonna.
Alright, fair enough. I wasn't looking for you, but alright. Okay. So, wait.
Oh.
There we go. And... guys. Ah, ha, ha, ha. You are dead. Stop him. Stop him. Yeah.
No. Push all the way.
You can probably push it back, but I get what you're on.
Oh, yeah. My brain's like, once it engages, we can't unengage it.
Oh, fuck us. Huh. Oh, hang on.
Get out. Push it in.
Yeah. Wants to be full.
Oh, mystery pipe.
See?
Oh, God.
Fast! Shut up.
Alright.
Well, what's all this about? What madness is this? Is this like a secret path?
It looks like it.
Good job there, champ. Have fun. Great training.
This is my life now. I push wall.
Engage the quads.
Oh, there's three seeds in that level. The other one's probably the normal exit.
Yeah.
Does that mean we go up the top path now? Come on. Yeah. Yes. Cool.
Some kind of cake. Oh, shit. Oh, it's 4 stars. It's 4 stars. Oh, don't make us fucking steer a fat cunt again. I think we can only know once we're in there. There's no point overthinking this.
You could just. Oh.
Yeah, that's
that okay. was a late decision.
That shows you what could potentially happen. Maybe the hat floaties from here.
Yeah. Fine.
Well.
Alright, let's wait. Oh my god.
Oh, I'm a ghost. Not a safe way to travel.
Whoa. Come on.
There's another one. Fuck it.
There's one up there. There's one. Oh, that was the wonder seed back there. Get back up there. Yeah, the Wonder Seed one was there.
That change badges.
Okay. He's just here. There he is.
That's what we need in this environment. Oh shit! Boingy, boingy, boingy.
I wish this animal existed in real life and you could do this to it.
I know, right? I mean, like, bouncy castles when stoned as shit are, like, just tremendous fun.
Whoa.
I wasn't ready for that. They don't let me on those no more on account of being too big.
Yeah.
And also trying to pile drive the children.
Do I get hurt?
Yeah, that's what I keep saying. And it's the only place I can pull off a proper spinning pile driver.
Mm. Children are just great weight.
You gotta pay your dues, God, in this world. Alrighty. Oopsie doodles. Oops, up, 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 fuck. Oh, no, I'm down here now. Okay. Okay, the things aren't stuff. That's fair. It's a long way down. Okay, wait, Gabriel, wait. Shit, fucking minge. My brain just keeps looking at the fucking, you know, God almighty, fucking shit, fuck. No, I keep seeing my brain says clouds.
Mm.
And I fucking jump on the goddamn things.
Thank God that is over.
Let's never talk about the fart dimension again. That fucking... Oh, at least we got both of the fucking things.
Yeah. Goodbye. I'm never coming back to your house again.
Yeah. I don't ever want to see this, stage once. Oh, what's up there?
Oh.
What's all that about?
Invisibility? Wait, what?
Okay, so how's that gonna help us, you know? Mm. How's not being able to see... Okay, but like, you know, this isn't like fucking... It's like, cause I suppose there are some enemies that are like sight-based and shit, but also like, you know... You see, here's the problem.
I've got a crown.
Yeah, I don't. Like, you know, it could have just stayed as like a shadow, you know?
Yeah, I agree.
Oh, you picked it up, I didn't. Oh, well, I died. That's what I got. Oh, fucking cunt.
Yeah, carry the pot.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I fucking have to because I can't see.
This way, buddy. Hey.
Touched your bottom. Like, this is just like when, like, Reptile turns invisible in, like, fucking, you know, Mortal Kombat. It's like, oh, yeah, that's great. Okay.
Probably have to ride him and jump off.
Yeah. I have to pee.
Okay.
Piss coating.
This is such a big fucking world. Get the invisibility badge. Is that actually... Are you just invisible for the whole fucking thing? Oh, that's the exit to Special World. Then I wonder... How we get over there? I'm guessing that it's up the stairs? It's a different path? Oh, there is another level over here.
Secrets.
We found the top
of the valley full of snoodles.
The top thing was the special world.
Oh, okay.
Oh, what the fuck? The Goomba does not like it.
That's fun. Enjoy that. Enjoy the... Okay. I mean, at any point where we can make the Goombas touch these things.
Like, look at that. Excellent. He freaks out. He's like, what fucking touched me? I can't jump on him.
Bad touches.
Boomba. Wah!
Suck it. Things are easy when you can just throw fire at them.
Yeah. I love it. It's just like trivializes most traditional Mario like boss design and stuff.
All right. Wait a second. Hang on. All right.
Oh, they bounce fire.
I feel like... Wait, what do the snoodles do? All right. Okay. Neat.
Snoodles.
Apple schnoodle. Ah, can't.
Well, you got the coin.
Ah. I don't like what that schnoodle's up to.
Shuck my schnoodle. Ow. Damn schnoodle took a bite out of me.
Mother's old schnoodle recipe.
Oh.
Oh, hell yeah.
Drugs.
They go great with schnoodles.
Whoa.
Oh, fuck.
We are the Matrix.
See what I mean? Like, yeah. Fucking schnoodles. What is it with Goombas and schnoodles? What is it that makes that the relationship, you know? Oh. Uh-oh. Penis shit fuck.
Really could be on acid right now.
Like, when I say that the shit could look less like it's about drugs, this is what I'm talking about. Like, it's very, you know, very clearly, like, what happened? Oh, schnoodles!
God damn it, game. Oh, fuck. Get us out of here. Oh.
Fuck. Oh, look, fuck you for fucking making life go.
I make the best out of a schnoodle situation.
I just wanted to see another fucking Goomba have his day ruined.
That's fair. That's the thing I mean, like, you look back at Mario 1 and what's their expression? Alive and dead. That's it.
They didn't even change expression, though. Like,
no.
Alive was right side, dead was just upside down.
Yeah.
You know?
So...
Well, hang on, how are we...
No, but I mean, those, like... It's,
you know? What are you doing? I suppose this is, like...
The Goomba has the... We gotta go up here. The Goomba, at least... No, I'm talking about, you know, when you jump on it, it squishes.
Yeah.
Was that even in the original, or did they just jump away? I think they just fell away.
I think they fell away when you hit them with a fire flower.
Mm.
But, like, yeah, they did have a squish graphic.
Ugh. Ugh.
A lure. Pole Block Allure feels like the name of a strip club in Thailand where they just weren't exactly 100% on the English. You know, like one of those touristy strip clubs.
Oh, it's a scrolling level.
Yes. Oh, my. All right. Well, that's that dream over. Oh, God. Oh, God. Fucking Christ, you mentioned it. Jesus.
Whoa.
All right. Sometimes you just don't hold on, you know? Sometimes you hold on, sometimes you don't. I don't know what the variable is there. I don't know if it's like I've got to hold a direction or... Oh.
Okay, the pole is coming back. Oh, thank you, farty fish. Saved my life. Oh, fucking...
Oh shit, fuck. Look. Oh! Alright.
Shut your filthy flower mouth.
And I think now they're a disruptive force. See what I mean?
Yeah.
We're neither helpful nor hindrance. We simply live. Existence is pain.
And now what? Okay. That was a dumb question. Of course it's going to be an enormous fart, man.
Thank you. Get us out.
Stop stealing my fart, boys.
And farty boys. Come hither.
How do I make that an angry face? Let me guess, they don't have one. It'll all just be variations of smiley. That? I don't know, I was mashing buttons, like I think like X or something, or okay. A. What would you, yeah, X or A.
So yeah, now we get that goes to the middle.
All right.
See, that's where we were before. Yeah, we need to do one more level before we can challenge the middle thing.
Damn you, middle thing. History of the middle thing.
It's going to be Malcolm in the middle. He's got the wonder power and became the best NASCAR racer.
Good for him for living his dream. He might be rattling his brain about a bit. But
took a pretty bad crash the other week. I saw it on Twitter and I'm like, oh, it's gnarly. Where are you going?
I don't know. I was pushing buttons. I just like wiggling the controls
around. I think
we've
done everything else there.
I mean, yeah.
Shut okay. up. You're not going in there. Yes, we are.
It's hard enough as it is, little guy. Oh, all right. Well, that's, you know. Wait. Okay, I.
Oh, yeah, it's X.
All right, hang on. There we go. All right.
Wrong one. Oh!
The hat protects!
Does it?
I mean, I jumped and hit him. I didn't just sit under him, but like... Oh, fuck off. Fuck right off. Drugs in Bowser's castle. It's fast and I don't like it.
So it does protect you, but he can still slam you down.
Now it's slow, and that's confusing. Is it gonna fucking change again?
Yes, it is.
Oh, right, look. The drugs in Bowser's castle were not helping. Ah! Oh, it's gonna speed up. Fucking...
He's paying
a
out.
Lot of fucking things in there. Fire doesn't beat. Oh, buggery. I didn't even lose my fucking fire flower. Ugh. Oh, cock shit. Fuck lunch.
There it is.
Fast run's probably not worth it.
Nah. It's I like the triple jump.
Just any of them, because like fast run so far is just practically fucking useless. I want to shoot fire at my enemies. Burn that. Oh, shit, it's fucking water. You fucking cunts. You knew what you were doing. We hit a piss in your pool.
I'm going to leave a floater. Oh, of course. Oh. At least it does hurt him.
Get in the over, Junior.
Oh. Weird. Whoa. Sir.
Fuck. Fucking get it. Fuck. I don't like that he's got a little bitey mouth. I'm up here where it's safe. Uh-oh. No longer safe. No longer a position of safety. What is this, a stove?
Yeah, fuck you.
Eat it. Your hot tub's lame, Junior. No one's coming to your weird hot tub parties. Right, you can't just, like, out of the blue invite people to a hot tub party, right? That's not like a fucking let's get to know each other event.
Come on. How can I not? There we go. Give us your soul. Your soul is mine. Snatch him. Big wonder kitty. Got the royal seed. We can make our own incest babies.
If you do that for 1,000 years, you get some.
I can be the incest class.
Do you hate chins? Guess what? Incest.
Why? Oh, we brought the water back. Oh.
How was Paul able to do this? He is the Muad'Dib. He's the Kwisatz Haderach. What water to Dune? Oh, look, there is water.
Cool. Oh.
Bet you munch on Muad'Dib's nuts. All right, where's this taking us?
Back to the overworld, I think.
Okay. Petal Isles. Settle petal.
Whoop. Taking another one of your piranhas.
I think there's nothing you can do about it.
Just angry.
He's gonna sit there and just be upset.
This is actually the plot of the next Adam Sandler movie. He becomes the Empire State Building.
You know what the best part is? It's not even a comedy. It's one of his serious ones. What's that over there? I think that's telling
where
us
we just were. Thing.
Yeah, but like, look, see how it's saying like. Oh, anyway, that's just the insignia for some big desert. Now what? What's going on? Oh.
Okay, Mac, really? I'm going to call you Kenny Mac. Not PlayStation. Oh, you little bossy boss. If it's that fucking thing where we just stomp on one button, it's not going to be very hard.
And you can't even build hungry, hungry hippos right. They got to be, like, round for starters. That's why your hippo choked last time. Mm. Can't feed hippos cubes. Like the natural enemy. Yeah, let's pick something else.
The invisibility one just makes you invisible.
It's awful.
It's insane.
Like, there's got to be one hyper-specific use for it. Like, it might let you into somewhere where there's, like, those birds that drop down when, like, you walk under.
Maybe.
Like, it'll be something like that. But yeah, believe it or not, in a fucking complex platform, and not being able to see your little fucking guy, fire's useless.
What about Bubbles?
I bet Bubbles really good.
Yeah.
Yep. Fucking typical.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. Right, never mind.
No.
Yeah. It got me. Don't bubble me into the fire. You fucking feral minge. Oof. I keep jumping and then having something weird happen, and it's because I keep hitting your fucking bubbles.
No, my bubble power. I love the music in this level.
Yeah, I'm going to have to look this fucking tune up. I gotta. It's a solid entry to the Mario boss stage. Fuck me. I just let you deal with it. I got a coin.
Helping.
Yeah. Oozweegee saves the day. Hell yeah. Bubble. Yeah. Cock fuck shit. That was my fault.
This is not gonna be good.
It's a sniper. This is like getting fucked up at work. It's just not worth
it.
Well, what'd you do?
My cloud ran out because I thought I'd switch to a new one, but I mustn't have. Oh. Yeah, what do you do if you got no cloud?
Fucking kiss your ass goodbye.
Oh. Ooh. Ooh. Wolf.
This sucks. This sucks. I want to be over here.
That's a solid life choice.
No target, Luigi. Like, it really, that's all drugs do on these fucking stages, is summon a fucking sniper.
Yeah, I don't like that.
It's just madness. Like, is he part of the DEA or some shit? Like, is that, like, how this works? He's like, fucking, some kids just did some fucking mushrooms in a park. Get the sniper.
Whoa!
Fucking Minge! What's going on down at the lightsaber factory? Yeah, get wrecked. All right. Now, this should
just
be
the boss thing.
I hope so. Well, yeah, well, I mean, there's
fire.
Added elements.
Oh, come on. There we go.
Oh, my ass. Yeah, touch his ass and force feed him.
Oh, God.
It's fine.
It's not. Doesn't look fine.
It's not real cum. It's just that fake cum that they put in the dildos that can cum. What do you suppose that is?
I want to say it's watered down gack.
Someone, like, hands on hips, staring at the Nickelodeon warehouse, looking at all this gack that's gone clear because of, you know, creamy white because it was left in the sun. What are we going to do with all of this? Who'd want a big pile of fake cum?
More levels.
I don't know about that. What's this thing do? Everything wants to bite me here. I'm not sure about this.
Land of bites and spirits.
Classy is proudly sponsored completely by its fans. We thank you for your support.
It expanded somehow. It expanded somehow. I'll have you know.